As you know, my name is Queen Latifah. And there is a reason behind that. First of all, that woman right there, stand up, mommy. That's my mama. She taught me to believe that all women are queens and should be treated as such. So I'm like, Queen Latifah, that could work. Of course, when I told her that, she was like, queen. But she also made me conscious, and she made me aware of what was going on in South Africa. At the time when I got my record deal, I was very aware of what was going on in South Africa and the struggles that they were facing. It gave me even more conviction that I had to make sure that when I came out with respect as a woman and representing people of African descent to the fullest. And there's another reason my name is Queen Latifah. It's because of South Africa. It's because of Nelson Mandela. In my very first video, Ladies First, I'm pretending to be this general, moving these pieces on this map of South Africa. I didn't like what was going on. And I like to say, you know, thanks to hip hop, a lot of people became aware of what was going on in South Africa and the struggles that Nelson Mandela and the people of South Africa were facing. So today, I'd just like to say thank you for inspiring my entire career. Thank you for everything you've done for people, African people, and people all around the world. You've inspired everyone. You're free. We love that. It's as it should be. And I hope you're having a great birthday. But you know what? I say all these things because you can't get to where you're going unless you know where you've been. And I know where I've been.
There's a light in the darkness. Though the night is black as my skin, there's a light burning bright, showing me the way. Oh yeah, but I know where I've been. There's a cry in the distance, yes, it's a voice that comes from deep within. There's a cry asking why. I pray the answer's up ahead. Oh yeah, 'cause I know.
Travel.
We must travel.
We must travel.
get to win. Oh, you use that pride.
Latifah.
Peace.